And the winner is James McAvoy.
Whoa! How you doing? You all having a very good night? Wow, man. You are faced with a quandary when you are nominated for an award. Do you come up with a speech? Because if you do come up with a speech and you don't win, you feel gutted. And if you don't come up with a speech and you don't win, you go, meh, I knew all along. So I opted for the former. I've not come up with a speech. I love you all, though, and hopefully that love will go far. I have to thank Jamison, or as I call it, Jamie. And I know. Although Hugo Boss, known to you guys as Hugh Jackman, isn't here anymore because I think he's backstage saying thanks a lot, I'd love to ask my friends and anybody else here tonight to fill their glasses with some Jameson or any whiskey, or if you don't drink, some water, and just we'll all get a little bit more drunk, if that's all right. So everybody pour, because I don't have a speech, I really don't. Nobody's doing it. And could somebody give me one as well? That would be great. I need to ask you all to drink this before I get off stage. I'm not going to go until you've had a drink. In 3, 2, 1, thank you very, very much. Thank you very, very much, Empire. I've been reading you since I was a young teenager, and honestly, you've supported so many of the films I've been in, but so many of the films that are produced by Britain, and I applaud you for that. So thank you, and please continue to do so. I also have to thank my director, the incredible John S. Baird, whose work you will continue to see on Channel 4, taken over from Danny Boyle in Babylon. A fearless man and a fearless artist. I have to thank Irvin Welsh. Irvin Welsh is an alien. He's not from Edinburgh, he's not from Scotland, he's not from Britain. He writes incredible things that are totally unique to him. And I just have to say, like, the people that were nominated tonight in much bigger films than ours, it humbles me. I can't believe Filth got seen by as many people in this country as did see it. And thank you so much for seeing that. Thank you, Lionsgate. Film that was made for not a lot of money, and we made a lot of money back, and critically we did well and all that as well. The film is coming to America, so any of our international online friends that are streaming, or if you've been watching porn and you've happened upon this by accident, then great. It will be coming to American shores. Please watch it. It is the breath of fresh air. It is filthy, and it is good. So thanks very much, and get it up, yay!